I'm Xavier Ware, and today I'm going to show you a chop that came upon me in the zone, and I just so happened to remember it. So I'm just going to play it for you now. That's the easiest way to get it going. I'll groove with it first. That lick sounds really complicated, but it's actually very simple. It mainly revolves around alternating left and right hands. So, as you heard, here's it fast again. So you're just gonna start with left and right hand. Left, right, left, right. And no more hands, it'll be two bass drums after that. So slowly again. So there is the backbone of it. And the way to keep it going is to keep pushing the right hand all the way through. And the little spice of the lick is the open hi-hat almost right before it starts over. I don't know what beat it is. I never count it. I should, honestly, that would be a great idea. So we're back here. Adding more. Right hand just stays moving the whole time. The lick really isn't that hard, guys. I know all y'all can do it. Okay, and then I just counted it. The hi-hat is on the and of two. So if we're here, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. So now I'm gonna do it really slow so that you don't have to break it down on YouTube. At the end, so I'm gonna correct myself.